everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you a quick and easy process on how to create a Crunchyroll account. Simply keep watching the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Open up a web browser to begin. You can open up any web browser of your choice. Right in the address box that pops up at the top of the screen, type in www.crunchyroll.com and press enter on your keyboard. You'll find yourself in the official webpage of Crunchyroll, which looks like this. Crunchyroll is an anime streaming service that offers over 1,000 titles and 30,000 episodes of animes. Crunchyroll is free with ads, but you just can get upgrade to one of the three ad-free membership tiers through premium subscription. From the main homepage, click the login link at the top right-hand side of the screen. You'll be able to see the sign-up area and the login area displayed on the screen. If you already have an account, you can enter your username or your email address followed by your password and log into your account by clicking the login button. But if you don't have an account yet and you'd like to create a new one, go ahead and enter your email address in the first text box where it says email address. Make sure to type in an email address that you haven't access to. Right next to it, you should see a username text box. Create a username for yourself, and if the username is valid, you'll be able to see a green tick mark right beside it. Head over to the password field, create a strong password for your account. Make sure to enter the password that you can remember easily, because you'll need the password while logging into your account every time. So always be sure to create a strong password and the password that you can remember pretty easily. Once you create a password, select your birthday information from the drop-down. Select your month, day, and year. Right beneath the password box, select your gender. If you'd like to receive an update related to Crunchyroll, make sure that this box is checked. But if you don't want to do that, leave it unchecked before hitting on Create Account. Finally, after you're done filling in your information, click the Create Account button below, and that is how you'll be able to create an account for Crunchyroll. This is your main homepage for Crunchyroll. You'll be able to find all the latest news about anime. If you'd like to search for a particular anime or drama, go ahead and type the name in the search box appearing at the top right. You can get access to top shows, mangas, news, games, and much more. That is how you can easily create a new account for Crunchyroll. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.